Okay, first of all, we can take one dot ASMX file. For example, see, go to root directory. Okay. Okay, now it is visible. See, first of all, we can take one new dot ASMX file, new item, and create a web service dot ASMX file, right? Now you can add. Okay, see, this is the default web service name. We can create in web service one dot ASMX file, right? Addition factorial, right? We can create. Now we can run our web service file. Web service file extension is .asmx and method. Method is web method round bracket open close. It is our method. With if we cannot take this attribute, our method will be deleted from web service. See, you can check. I can run again. See, tutorial is removed from our web service dot asmx file. See, web services method is removed from our service because we are not using web method attribute above factorial. So now I can save this. Right, and refresh this again, and we can check. Okay, I have to restart this service. Right, this is the program of web service. Right, you can check web factorial. Right, five. Okay, and it is invoke. Right, five factorial is run ready, and for example, addition of two number. Right, 45 and 35. Right, answer is 80. So our web service is running properly. Now I can integrate this web service in our desktop application. For example, I have one desktop application. This is the one web form. Right, I can click on right. And first of all, we go to timer menu and take reference. Right. Go to reference menu, add a new item and service. Now you can put our web service name. See, the web service name is like this. Okay, now copy paste, add service to see the list of available service on specific server. Enter service URL and click go to. Try to browse for available service and click description. See, click over here. Now you can see our operation, addition operation, factorial, and right, it is over here, and it is our namespace. Right, okay. Now we can take this one now too. Okay, and our we can run desktop application. Here is the logic, beam A is new service reference. Now click. Now we get the web service data. Right, factorial is 20. So thank you for watching this video. Okay. Now I can stop this recording.